Okay, guys, we're back.
Yeah.
I grabbed the boy.
No.
Come on, it just fell through the water elevator.
I don't think he can place it right there. Let's just...
I had to extend it a little out. My fault.
This I would jump in the lava.
Start making a house or something.
Oh, yeah, just why did you not grab some of your
stuff?
I'm gonna make an island over a tree scrub. Because, yeah, our island is kind of
sweet. So, you wanna like move your bed with your thing and then you can like put this anywhere you want? Like your chest right here.
We are allowed to go on the ground, but yeah, we don't want to yet because we have materials, but eventually in the episodes we'll go down. But
no episodes.
Like for some of these series on this island, we're gonna start off by for a couple of episodes, we're gonna start off like on the island building our house and all of that, and building a bump sporter. So yeah. Should I build right here? Or I really actually should probably just use wood. Sorry.
Dude, you just want to like get us some cobblestone and I'll go get us some wood.
Can I tell you something? Like, from here of how good this is,
Wait, do we actually have to build
it up and then lava and water, we can just have all the cobblestone and water we want.
So, do we have sticks?
Yeah, we have tons of wood.
No, do we have sticks? Oh yeah, we have sacks.
Yeah, we do.
We need to make a furnace. That's the only like thing that we didn't grab.
Oh.
And a crafting table.
We have a crafting table in here, I believe.
Nope.
I grabbed us some anvil because...
Oh yeah, we need it. Dude, I don't think it's in here. Oh yeah, it's in.
Why did you grab pumpkin pie?
I joined that. I should have wood. I think it. Oh yeah, I actually grabbed some moss and crafted it to bowl.
So I'm grabbing
I
it
don't
to food.
Believe we could actually. Oh, here it is. Bowl. I will actually put a chest out over at the tree farm. It's gonna be it, then we can just grab some cool meal. You know what? I'm gonna actually start off by making a bump sporter because mobs are on the ground.
I'm gonna make
a crafting table just a minute here.
I'm grabbing me some food. I'm like splitting it in half. Oh. Yeah, I'm like splitting all the food.
Are you? The food's not for everyone.
Oh no, I'm just like splitting it. Like
you can grab you if you press X on the remote,
yeah.
You'll actually just grab half.
Yeah,
actually.
I already did that. I already got all of everything.
Love the grass.
All of that's for you.
actually give you a bunch of health items.
Ooh. No, these are the poisonous.
Are they?
Yeah, you need to cook them because these are the poisonous.
Well, some of them are not. I think chicken actually gives you a lot of health.
Chicken does.
Yeah.
Wait.
Can I grab chicken?
No, where's the chicken?
It's in my chest.
I didn't see it.
Right here. Where? I'm just gonna do a little bit of this.
Oh, and then you can like do this. You need to actually experience to do the anvil.
Yeah.
I want to grab some experience.
Now don't waste all of it.
No, I'm just
I am gonna love that we are allowed to go into creative and grab this. Because that is actually really hard. And you can actually not even find it in a mine shaft or craft up. You can only get them in creative.
Some stuff you can't even craft.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab some.
Which the VLRs are happy right now.
Hopefully.
Guys, you should
please watch that like button.
That was just a girl.
No,
that was just my brother. Big T. Timothy, T-Lo. He goes by many names.
And I do too.
I like Coco.
Well, Coco Chanel. It's so weird because like the first time I actually saw the anvil, I thought it would actually have to give you like two. Okay. I'm just actually start off building the buff splitter.
I'm bored.
I'm gonna do what I want you to do. It's gonna be really weird me doing this.
My chest is almost full.
Is it?
I want mine.
I think the first thing we should do is build a tree farm thing because that is gonna be pretty hard. Cause with us going back and forth. Yeah. And we should start getting on with the house. In a storage room. That's a... Whoa. What if we had a tree house? Do you have a tree house?
On a Sky Island?
Yeah, I just wanted to know. I didn't want one, but I just asked you.
We can have a tree house on the Sky Island.
I know.
Want to do that?
I don't know. I don't think I will.
I'm grabbing.
I mean, can I tell you something? We can have stairs going up to our house like Squid on his Sky Island. And then we could have like, you know, lights and then a storage room. That would be pretty cool. Cause, if you watched Squid Slipper Sky Island Challenge, he actually has like a storage room connected to his house. Not like a secret thing that goes to his storage room, but he actually has like a sword room that you go down the stairs and, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start building a tree farm, cause that's the first thing we need. And Nico, please stop.
Okay, let me just come sit down, guys. Boom. Go over my knee. Gosh, look at my pickaxe. I can repair
those. Oh, yeah, repair. I go to the anvil. Go grab some wood in here. There should be wood. Oh, I have it here.
Oh,
you're probably gonna need three pieces or so. And then
yeah.
And then go in my anvil, and then place the pickaxe first, and then place the wood. See? Oh,
I need 3 enchantments. It says you need 3 enchantments. I only have 1. I don't really need 1 right now. You want the wood? Take the wood. Ooh, by the way, I got a tree sampling.
Oh yeah, good. Take it. We'll actually start getting some tree saplings. I'm gonna start getting me some coastal wood weapons.
I'm getting cobblestone right now. You need 24 to make a whole set.
I know. Okay, hang on. I actually just got an awesome idea. Okay.
I just took some of the sticks.
Okay, it's gonna be really tough. What I'm gonna actually do in the water is extend it down a little more, and then we'll have like more writings. I went to Bella's.
Good. Do you want yellow armor? Yellow leather armor? Yellow leather armor.
No.
Okay. I can make you it.
No, I'm fine.
Go to bed. And I can make you if you really want.
Okay.
Want
yellow? No. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have to get a water bucket. Place it like that. And then grab the lava, and then I'm gonna dig down, and then because we'll have more mining to do. We'll still have coastal generator, but it's like a gooder way to get more. Okay.
So also you can get more easily.
Yeah. Oh, my bad.
What?
I just said, come on. What? Push you into the elevator. I actually do not even know where let me out here. Trap doors are. I actually forgot.
I have no idea.